I love you. Yo, this is Omah Lay, and you're watching TraceMINT.
Girl, you know I had to go to work for the words, for these words for you.
I decided to do music last year, but I've been a music producer for a very long time. I was a rapper, then I stopped, then I became a music producer, then I decided to start making music last year. They did not really give me a go-ahead, but my mom loves music. My granddad had it in him. My dad was partially a drummer, so when I started making beats, they didn't have any reason to hold me back. Get Lit was me trying to show off what I can really do with music. I'm not trying to box myself into a particular type of sound. I can actually do a lot with music, so Get Lit was me just trying to expand my wings. You was me back in secondary school trying to tell someone how much I really loved her. Even though I was the bad guy that looked cool, but I really did love her. And she needed to see that I loved her. That was why I was, can't you see, say, I love you.
Yes, I love you. Ooh, whoa, can you see that?
I didn't expect much, honestly. I just made my music and I put it out. And I'm so glad the feedback I've been getting. It's nice. My favorite artists of all time, Drake and Ross, and I would really love to one day have a collaboration with them. I just make music and I keep going forward until wherever it takes me.
I don't need that.